Welcome to game number 13. We're gonna get this action started. Me and my pet engineering's toolbox. Maybe it can replace the mechanical's toolbox as the good luck charm. We shall see. Normally I do not recommend this, but it's free co-op points. And especially when I know she'll be the one that gets caught. Which makes it even that much sweeter. Because now I get to go farm her later. Yes, chat, I did say farm. But by farm, I mean save some benevolence points. Easy farm, easy blood points, easy benevolence. She gets away, I get my benevolence. It's a win-win. Should have bought the team some time to do some gens. Should have is the key word in that sentence. Go get over here and get the save. Beautiful. Safe hook rescue, she's got self-care. Oh, jeez. I went into a pile of dead zone. Ah! Her reaction time was actually pretty good. But I got some more evader out of her. Okay, they should get that gen done. There we go. Okay, we've got 4 boxes. Okay. Choice. Yeah, I need an upstairs, which is right here. As we go on for box number 1. Trying to self-care with this thing on is not a good idea. Granted, it's good in theory because you get back to full health so you don't get one shot. That's 2. It's more likely going to be that one down there. Which, if that's the case, it's fine. Because now I've got plenty of time. That person that DC'd kind of did hurt a little bit, though. But we're good. Self-care up, get back up top, and then we'll be good to go. This team did a pretty good job, actually. It should just be a single pip, though. Got a double luckily last game, but this one should just be a single. With me going down, I didn't get enough benevolence. Okay. GG's, Miss Piggy. If I didn't go down and I had a little bit more evader, I might have been able to do that. I was close. But we'll see you now for game number 14.